I'm rolling, so you
can. Okay, cool. So this is the solar bucket, and I wanted to show you the components of the solar bucket kit and a few options. We're here on a spring day on a farm. It's winding down. The day's a little shorter than we'd hope, but the solar bucket is a really good thing for on the farm, and this is a good time of year to get going with solar bucket projects. So if you order a kit, it comes with all the components that you need. Voila. You got your battery, charge controller, all your parts, and your bucket on the top to get a solar bucket going. And then at home, all you got to do is cut your bits of wood, tell you how to do that, drill some holes, put it together, and you got your solar bucket. Your solar bucket ready to go. Grab a solar bucket, put the solar bucket in its home, and bingo. We got our solar bucket ready to take anywhere. And we have two pumps that we like to use here on the farm. We got your basic bilge pump. This is good for pumping between tanks, emptying out things, what have you. That's pretty quick to set up there. And then we got our frog pump. This is our more versatile pump. This one is really good for setting up faucets anywhere or pumping water over long distance.
Ooh, is that a filter?
So that's it. Solar bucket, get the kit, cut the wood, get the bucket, get the components.